Is it? Am I? Hello? Fucking finally! All right, there we go. I figured out. Don't even know. Don't even know why I try, because no one's in the stream. But who cares? Right. To anybody who's watching this, I'm definitely gonna try off that quality. God damn. Where's general high definition? Jesus, it's not that high definition, though, is it? Maybe I stop sharing trains and I just present my entire screen. Would it be less? No, wait, let me leave the stream quickly. Close that. Because, boy, can't have that kind of quality. What the flip, bro? I don't understand. I don't know how to fix the quality, but I'm sorry to anyone who's watching this. Probably not gonna watch this because of the quality on its own. We, I mean, which is just great. Oh crap, I'm gonna have to delete the track. No! Ooh, that's not how it works. Ah, oh, bollocks! There, go to there. Oh, somebody tracks it up there for me. Hooray! Fuck it, just leave it as that. Redo that. Very slowly making adjustments to this. The stream is so low quality. Is it? I think it's because, is it T.A.N.E's fault? Is T.A.N.E too much? Why is stream broken? Share screen. Application train Z. Hopefully that's higher quality. I don't know. I don't even know why I'm saying hopefully. Literally checked it last time. Yeah. It's not high quality. I don't know how to buff it up. It's fine on stream though, which is very annoying. Oh well. Well, I'm on full screen anyways. I need to check the live chat in case anyone's in because I didn't read it. Be who's actually going to join a stream like this, bro. What's up, Hutch, bro? I don't know if you're still in, but what's up, dude? Two-ton bridge. Brick. Ooh, this looks like a nice. It's one track, give me two. That's right, unique. Should we have an idea? The bridge will start from here, and we'll go across. To there. Oh, it's... Oh. That wasn't supposed to happen. Don't worry, we'll be here to the end. Congratulations. The bridge is not supposed to be like that. But this is a cool bridge. Don't ruin it. I have an idea. No, because I want to add water. Bye, bridge. Iron bridge. Let's try the iron bridge. Yeah, but I do, and I get what you mean, but I want to add water underneath it. Two T steel. This is two track. No, that's not two track. Steel 2T. Is that gonna go? That's also not gonna go right at the bottom. Alright, so the original bridge was the best one. Where is it? This is it. This is the original and the good bridge. Denver in the wood. Yeah. Alright. No, that's too far. Now why is it flipping track there? I didn't ask for that. It's a sideways bridge. And a bent one. Oh god, I'm bloody awful at making this things. Alright, fine, that's less. Then I'll have it. No, please connect. Don't bully me. No, I got rid of the bridge. It's connected. No. No, asshole. Connect. Please. I'm looking, can I get the track? Oh. How do you know how to get the track? How can I get the track? I don't know how to do that. Well, I do, but I don't. Oh my God, bro. Oh wait, I know how. How? Oh my God. Yes. I'm too smart. How can you be trash at trains? You like some PvP game. I've just had experiences with train mobile when I was a little boy. Bridge is done. Still looking a bit tad bit goofy, but that's no worries. We can fix that. Water. Gonna raid this up for the water. Oh, look at that silky smooth. And drop it down there. Perfect. Now look at it. What do you mean, just like you said? Oh, yeah, my father. I didn't think it actually worked like that, but hey, it worked. Wait, can you tell me, is the stream extremely low quality? Because I'm looking at it and it really is, and I'm scared because if it is, and I don't know how to fix it, so could you tell me? Be much appreciated. I think so. But the voice quality is bad. Oh no, that can't be good. Bollocks, why is it like that? Yeah. Wait, why am I saying everything really fast as well? Hold on. Settings, audio. Is this loud? Is it, wait, is it better? Is my quality audio better now? Alright, I just heard it. I'm gonna assume it's better. And it's better? Clarification. Cool. And it's gone back to being dead again. Bro, it's Trainsy's fault. This nerd is making my voice quality bad. I don't even know why I bothered streaming. Oh God, what was that? Why is it sounding so fast? Wait. If I talk like this, I'm gonna see how slow it actually sounds. Don't know why I'm talking so fast. I can't fix it. Can't be bothered right now. I'm trying to work on my bloody root linear. No, please. I'm going to turn my mic on and off again. What's up? Is that better? Okay. I'm still not actually finished with this bit. But would you like a layout tour? I mean you have no say in this anyways, I'm gonna show you it either way, so okay, so we start, which is not actually where we start, but this is the closest place to me. This is a kind, I don't know, I'm just gonna, this is just gonna be the docks, I suppose. But I don't really know. So this is the docks. Big old container area, fucking factory worksite area and stuff. Ignore that. Over here, it's just a big old forest, mountains in the background, and that spans for a while. So you take two tracks. You could either go to the docks, or you could just carry on down the main line. My cat has come towards. Hello, cat. Anyways, as we continue on, so we get to, this is just, like, this is still the mainline bit, and we got Mr. Oliver and toad over here. Good old. Jeez, I need to add like scenery and stuff in over this part, otherwise it looks a bit dry and dead. And then this just continues on. Got a road over here. And don't pay too much attention to the background because, yeah. And yeah, you see things like this. Oh, wait, hang on. I'm skipping forward a bit. Anyways, we carried on. We just go past a railroad crossing. We keep going. This is a road. It just goes down there. I don't know. I haven't bothered to do anything with it. And then you get to the big station. It's not really that big, but I don't give a shit. So here's the big station in quotation marks. Station master's house. Yeah, it's really stupid and dead, and it looks bloody horrific. Some random tower again, I don't know why, but there's a car park and everything. And then just some stupid container thing just to fill up the background. And then this is just the main line, this continues on. There's houses and trees and bushes in the background, you can all see them. And along the side, just like some hills and stuff, because I don't know what to add. And, well, oh, I kind of spoiled it. Oh, but anyways, if we go along here, goods. Do you have any trains to run? Yes, I do. I'll run some, I'll show you all my trains and then you can pick. So, Thomas to Oliver, excluding Toby. I have Alfred, the other red engine. I just spawned them all actually. So I got these guys. You've seen Oliver, Donald Douglas, and Duck. I have Duck. I got Wilbert. The other red engine. Donald Douglas already said those. Who else? Alfred B. Bumface. Stuart. Can you use Douglas? Of course. What would you like, Douglas? To pull coaches, trucks, tankers, vans, or just a mixed traffic goods train. I don't know. Coaches, express or branch line. What's up, man? Express red or blue? I mean red or green. Green. Right. You say Douglas. Yes. Douglas. Doogie. Oh yeah. How many coaches as well? How many, like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10? What do you say? Green? Yeah, how many coaches? You have to have more than one, obviously. No, I cannot do 100, that's like the size of the map. Come on, be realistic. What the f I said 100. And anyways, he wouldn't be able to pull it. It'd be too heavy for him. Because, yeah, there are still physics in trains. 12? God damn, alright, so 1. These are going to mess up on the junction. I'll have to move him forward. Okay, so you said 12. Well, don't couple up. Oh, got it frozen. Okay. Brother, go away. So you want 12. 12 espres. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Turn these guys around. There. Exit a bit. Save changes. And we'll go drive them. Few sessions. Drives the session. Let's go to Donald. Me Douglas. Here he is. Right, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, let me change his face. Oh, wait. He has face options. What do you want his face to be? I can change it literally right now. Just he has sad, willing to read him. So angry, happy one, happy two, neutral, pleased, sad, sad two, shocked one, shocked two, tired. Keep his faces at right. Oh, changed to angry. I don't know why. Happy two? Is that the right one? God knows. Yes. Here comes Dunny. Blue shot of him coming up the hill. Oh my god, there's a lot of express coaches. At least he'll pace down the hill, I suppose. Oh wait, should I do that glitch? That makes him go extra fast. Or do you want to just leave him run until the end of the map? Because his max speed is like 45, I think, or 55. I don't know. Make him go speed. Oh my god. Broke train Z. I fucking broke train Z. I broke. Okay, he's going 315 miles an hour. I broke it. I fucking broke the game. Train Z. Oh. But entertain. Wow. And then I'm just gonna start T.A.N.E again, I suppose. Wait, I mean that's what happens when you make an engine go above its speed limits. Any other engine suggestions before I load on to it? Or game suggestions, I don't know. like on Roblox or like Minecraft or whatever. I don't know. Alfred, what is he gonna pull? Coaches, trucks, vans, tankers, or a mixed goods. Use Alfred in mixed traffic. So wait, so coaches and trucks? Right? Or I can't remember. I'm not good with remembering. So coaches, okay. So I have branch line coaches. I'm gonna assume because I've got express coaches, a bunch of good trains. So I'm gonna. Wait, what do you mean by using more? Oh God, you scare me with your ideas. Every piece, one of every piece, or like two. One of every piece. Alfred, wrong tender. No, it's the right tender. Okay, so CCT. So door. I'm not using these wagons, they're really bad. And they don't. Fishman 1 Fishman 2 Brown 1 Brown 2 Brown 3 Brown 4 I'm not screwed up. That's gonna fill up a lot of space. Grey. White. Tank. But it only three. Wait, I have more rolling stock than that. Hold on. 12 T. I'll use only the Thomas content. I'm gonna use like when it comes to trainsy. Oh God, it's gonna take a long time to find these. not speaking, I'm trying to concentrate. This is going to take a long time, and I don't know what to say, really. Apart from why. Knowing you, bring a reply to something like, why not? Oh, here we go, talk. Sorry. Excuse me. Not spawning those guys. Alright, I'll spawn them. Probably spawn that one. Wait, that's not everything, is it? So let me go from the top. I can't even find it. Oh my god, I can't find it. Alright. Run. We'll do 1, 2, 3. 4, and the color dark blue gray roof, green dark gray roof, orange dark gray roof. Red dark grey roof. And then we'll do one more. Tan dark grey roof. Spite. Pitiful break, as I call him. And this isn't everything. Here we go. Oh god. Why am I doing this? I'm supposed to be doing root building, but now I'm making Alfred pull every single one of the trucks I own. Let's do a very boring shot and watch him just slowly chuff past. He's so happy, but when he's pulling that fucking long ass train route, even the hands guy can pull it. I'm gonna wait for this entire train to pass. Are you even still here, Hutch, bro? Like, if I've gone through all that effort. Not here, I'm being pissed. But you said you'd be here all stream, so I don't see why you wouldn't be. There's 4 people in it. And hello to those 4 people, I guess. Here we go. Going down the line. Alfie's putting the longest train. You can, I don't know what to say. He's got a miserable life. He is a miserable person. Some of these even have their own sound effects. And then here come the coaches. I might just speed glitch on him. Game what fastest speed quicker, you know. Also, not even going that fast. He's got a wheel slip as well. It's so heavy that it's not shooting him 300 miles per hour in 0.5 of a second. Oh, I'm glitching him though. Right, that's it. I'm only going to get covered that bit. I still got a lot of stuff to do here. Half of this stuff is still very incomplete. To anybody new here and didn't see the tour I gave, well, Alfred's going to give you one with his long ass train. That is loud. Here he goes. No doubt he's probably at the big station. Yeah, he is. Here comes Alfred. He won't even pick up speed. No. Oh no, he's got one. He's slowing down. He's literally slowing down. One more. I was Wait. What track is he on? Oh, we're good. Get a shot of him passing. You guys are wasting space. He's on his way. We'll get all the engines. Hide the junction overlays. Come on, Alfred, you could do this, man. Oh no, his tops is 45 as well. There he goes. Somers was surprised. Shocked left. Yeah. Somers was surprised at the sheer girth of Alfred's train. Oh god, he's approaching the hill. How is he gonna take this? Not steep of a gradient, but like, come on, Alfred, homie, you got this. How is he slowing down? He's gliding down a hill. In theory, that should just... Oh, bullshit. Oh no. Oh dear. Slow down, Alfred. Oof. My game froze. I still sound super fast. Don't know why I went mute. Didn't mean to. If I change this, the game's still frozen. I'm gonna have to close Train Z again. Can't be doing this shit no more. We won't be able to see the final results. Sorry. I don't even think Hutch is even here anymore. I'm so confused. Oh. Use that one. Make it red. is the blue. I don't know. How long has it been for? An hour. Don't think I'm gonna stream anymore. My back hurts and I wanna lay down. Bye.